Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Prophecy of the Moonlight Witch Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. I predict we have to get this girl to go play hide-and-seek with this soldier so that we can get past him. It'll distract him. So, something like that. Chris asks, are you Alice? Yes. Yo-Yo, I don't know if it will work, but maybe we can ask Alice to help us. Yo-Yo says, that's a good idea. Chris says, Alice, we want to go to the Tower of Dorufes, but the soldier won't let us pass. Do you think you can ask him to let us pass? Okay. Can't follow her. Oh, we can. Hey there! I want to play hide-and-seek now. I'm still working, so I can't play with you yet. Chris says, I wonder if Alice can ask him nicely, but exactly what we asked her to. Yo-Yo says, I think she's asking something else. Please! I want to play hide-and-seek. Just a little bit. You silly girl. Alright, but only for a short while. Stella says, now let's go. What if we go try to find them? He says, I'm not good at being it in the hide and seek. I can never find the people hiding. Alice says, heh heh heh, you won't find me. Now, in real life, I would not do this because I'm wasting time and the thing will be over, the game will be over, and then... Oh! There's Hawk and Bat-At. Look, Bat-At, we finally found the place to land. My calculations of sea currents were right. I knew we would drift ashore somewhere around here. You're full of energy, aren't you, old man? Old man? I prefer uncle. What's that haze? We should go, Bat-At. Let's head for the Tower of Dorufes. Hey, wait up, old man. That was cool. Chris says, tell us, Joanna, why is your grandfather locked up? Nobody at the castle has explained the reason to me. Around 3 years ago, soldiers stormed into our house without warning and took my grandfather away. Yo-Yo says, we can ask Master Durzel directly. Let's hurry along. Yes, we should, says Chris. Alright, so we're going to run into those two, aren't we? Because it looks like we're in a very similar environment. Oh, there's monsters, right. The tower is guarded by monsters. And there's even monsters inside, I believe. Wild mantis and copper crab. Cool. I like mantis. Manti, but I don't know about fighting him. We have one full power meter with Joanna. Let's try to coordinate our attack on the Wild Mantis B. And, finishing move on the Copper Crab B. Hopefully finishes it off. Oh, hit the other one too. No, only hits one. I don't know which one's tougher, the mantis or the crab. They have that attack. Oh, at least you got to hit something. B is the damaged one. This is the closest one to her. Yeah. wind cutters take a while. Nice. At least you can hit far with that spear. Missed. Nice, Chris leveled up. Level 33. Stella's still out leveled to everyone else. I don't think we really need healing at this point. Let's just look around a little bit. Whoops, I didn't mean to run into that. I just want to see what's down there. I think we're supposed to hit that structure, but... Brave rush right here. Try to choose ones they can reach. Oh, whoa! Awesome. Easiest battle ever. We got wind marbles. I've yet to use any of these marbles. It's a third one. Probably use it in boss battles. Oh. Nice, an elixir. I'm gonna save that. And I have, at this point, read all the Saffy volumes. I don't know when they're going to be uploaded, but I've read them all. Oh, we can go in the water? Oh, they follow us in the water. Last time the monsters didn't follow us in the water, that was a river. Going after B. Stella is over there, yeah. Joanna will go after C. So we finished off B, let's hit C. They'll get that one. These guys will get this one. We get 3 full meters. I like that. Yurio? Ah, just shy of it. We can go off that way, okay. So what is... Of course, now all the monsters regenerated. Oh, we literally can't walk up that way. No! I'm trying to get around it. I'm trying to go up to get around it, and we can't go that way. Alright, so... Rio attack. Chris, finishing move. One shot it, nice. Supposed to hit all enemies, we're only getting three of them. There goes Yo-Yo, level 34. Wow, Joanna might be next. Alright, so there's something over here. Yeah, what is this? Can we go in here? Because I figured this is where they were holding him, but I guess not? The thing's really afraid of us. We're trying to get over there, though. I don't think there's any way to get from there. This time we got more crabs than manti. Magic burst. Nice, I hit the other two. I like that. One left. And it didn't even get to attack, poor thing. Joanna? Ah! Just shy, we got diet food. Alright, so there's... So this is not a building. Oh god. Well, maybe we have to get around from the other side. It looks like it's not a building. Let's see if he kills them all. One left. Now we all gotta try to get to it. We can't reach. Nope. Yeah, I missed anyway. Bye bye. Yo-Yo literally did all the damage. Oh, because I pressed the button, it skipped it. Or did she? I don't know if it's because I pressed the button. Joanna was really close, wasn't she? Well, she's level 35 now. And she learned Piercing Strike. Yeah, if you press the button, it skips it. I like watching it go up, though. So Piercing Strike, I imagine, is a finishing move. Which, for some reason, is under magic. Oh, maybe not. It's a skill, then. Devastating Spear Attack. That's cool. So it's a spear. It's a... She can use that at any time, then. So we have to go around this way, because there's nothing... Nothing is chasing us. Alright, so let's go. Do we go in there? I guess we do. I do not need that Can I get... I have to... I don't think I can get around this thing. No, not really. Oh, they're all the wild mantis type now. Missing. This won't miss though. The wind cutter never misses. Alright, so we were attacking one of these. D, I think. Oh. I see. Chris says, strange. There are no soldiers on watch. Mirio says, they may be using monsters as watchdogs, so we should be careful. Righto. Well, there's a monster as a watchdog. There's a dead end. Alright. Monster's watchdog. Okay. Let's go up. We'll fight this one, I guess. I still love the combat music. It's like, if you play for this long and you're still not tired of the combat music, that means it's good. We need some healing. Yeah, I'd say we need some healing. Okay, we were... I don't know which one's more damage. Probably this one. Chris, level 34. All right, healing time. Everyone line up, get your heals. Recare. And she has a good amount of magic left. Dead end here. Well, there's some stairs down there. So there's somebody in here, right? Is there? Another stairs up. Well, so we've got the stairs down there. Another stairs up. And then anything else? Oh, I like the music. I don't think we made it this far into the music. Oh, you found something. Well, we have to run from a monster. Here, give me the thing. What is it? Ah, I don't need that. So there's something around the corner as well. And then there's... So what's down the other stairs? Because we didn't come from these stairs. I just wonder if there's any, like, goodies here that we actually could use. I don't see any monsters down here. I don't see anything down here. Is that him? That might be him. I don't know if I want to find him yet. I want to explore the rest of this place. Faultiest soldier says, please! Were you Roger Rabbit? Please help me. Don't kill me. I have been in this room all this time, I swear. Wait, you're not the same guys while ago? Who? Says Yuria. Who are you talking about? I was guarding the entrance a short while ago when two rogue-looking guys suddenly appeared. They told me to stay inside the room for a while and threatened to kill me if I disobeyed their order. They took the key to the top floor. Two rogue-looking guys, says Chris. Things are getting complicated, says Stella. You know, it might be, Uncle Hawk and Bad At. Chris says, what should we do? Joanna says, what do these two men want? I have no idea, says Yurio. Not even a clue. But if we bump into them, that's our luck. We must do what we must do. We can't worry about it. Be careful, says the soldier. Those guys may still be around. Okay, so that's interesting. That's why I explore, to get bits of whatever. Can I get out of here? Okay, give me that thing. I can't see anything. Thank you. I couldn't see where I'm going. Stella says, that soldier must have been so frightened by the two men, he wasn't even suspicious of us. Lucky for us, says Yurio. Well, that's interesting. There's no monsters down here either. Can we go in the water? No. Alright, so let's go back up. Now the monsters have regenerated. Did you find something? Well, I walked right into that. So there's two ways up. He's probably gonna finish these off. Awesome. Alright, so we have a way up. So let's save again. Because I want to know what's up the other stairs as well. And not only be locked out of that. Because last time we were in a dungeon, we found treasure. Run! Thank you. Oh, this looks very much like the other floor. Another stairs up. Oh, crap! There's a lot of them! Look at that. Stairs down. Is this like where we were? Oh, this is where we came from? I think? Maybe? I'm not even sure. We can't get a map of the area. What was it here? And this goes up. Alright. I'm actually just gonna try to find him at this point. Oh. Yeah, crap. Got stuck in the crenellation. For once, Yurio didn't finish someone off. Or one-shot somebody. Or something. Come on. Diet food and more wind marbles. A little healing just to be safe. Stairs up. Yeah, let's take the stairs. What about that door? Well, there's somebody over there. Can we get over there without using the stairs? Let's see. Oh, these things are fast. Oh, no. I think we have to take the stairs up and then back down to get there. Nah! Try to avoid them, so... I have too many fights. Stella one shot at one of them. She'll finish off these two. Just one of them. Win! Oh, another stimulant. I think we're full of those. Or now we are. We're full of all these. Look at that. 9 stimulant. Okay. 6 elixir. wondering when things are gonna be so tough we need to use it. Okay, so we got... Yeah, stairs up. Because I want to get across to the other area. Okay, this... might be a smaller floor, maybe. Trying to line myself up correctly there. The door is locked. You're kidding. So we need a key, obviously. I do not want to fight you. When will these things, like, not want to fight us anymore? Because we're too tough for them. Stairs down here. Oh, you're kidding me. What, to go down two stairs? Ah! Brave Rush, you're doomed. Levels? Yay, 35. Another stimulant, so now we got 10 of them and more wind marbles. That makes sense, we get wind marbles from these things because they use the wind attacks. Alright, so we need to go down another, right? There's something on the floor underneath that we have to get. Because that's it, okay. We have to get to the other side. We'll go up over here, maybe. We are on the other side. Sweet. I do not want to fight you. It is too repetitious. Ah, crap. Oy. Shine flat move. Oh, 10 points. Whatever will I do? That was harder. Stella? Nope. Stop just short. More diet food. Oh, speaking of which... hopefully that door won't be locked. Let's feed the rabbit. I'm sure it needs to eat at this point. But first... a little healing to go around. In a bad mood and weak from hunger. Well, that makes sense. We have a lot of spicy food. It's fire-based attacks. That should be good against these things. Maybe. And then since you're in a bad mood, I will praise you as well. And now you're really happy. Yay! Hello? Bat-at and a hawk. Yo-Yo says, hey, aren't they the two roguish characters? Yo-Yo, says Bat-at. Badass is Yo-Yo. Uncle Huck says Chris. And Huck just says, what took you so long? I thought he was going to say Chris. Anyway, I knew you'd be here any minute. Badat says, we fell into the canal at the border, and luckily the current carried us almost all the way here. That wasn't so difficult, says Huck. If you think about the tide, this was the only place you could reach. Joanna says, Huck, thank you. With your help, we may be able to complete my grandfather's wish. Huck says, you should thank Yurio and Chris for being on their pilgrimage. Besides, I believe what we're doing is not only what Master Durzel desires, but that it also has a more important, deeper meaning. Your grandfather doesn't talk much, but he is probably waiting for something. Don't get me started, though. Before I bore you with a long talk, we must go to Master Durzel quickly. I took the key from the soldier on watch. After one of Badat's long, hard stares, he nervously handed us the key. So we needed to get the key from our own friends. It was you who threatened him, old man. Haha, it doesn't matter who did. Let's get going now. Follow me. Okay, follow me, but they closed the door behind them. Anything interesting in this room? No. But I guess we need to go down the stairs and back up the stairs. Oh. You know, you could have defeated the monster on your way out. Here, take this. It's not going to do much, I know. Nah. No finishing moves this time. Damaged. I know she just hit this thing. Okay, Stella, level 36, and she learned magic up. Guessing that raises your magic attack? Or could be defense. Let's see. It's a skill. Temporary boost to magical attacks. I was right. But of course I was right. Where's the staircase? Well, you found something. What? The monster is going back and forth. Okay. That. Oh, there they are. Get back here, you two. Of course, the monster doesn't go after them, and they're faster than us somehow. Ah! We ran right into it. A wild mantis appears. Wait. We got the brave rush. Oh, no, we don't. Actually, no one has power. Never mind. Never mind. Alright, our turn already. think we had C, it got pushed back. I'm not sure. I didn't finish any of these things. Now these two are full. Chris, getting close to the next level. Yay! Level 35. Let's pass around some more healing here. Well, Yo-Yo can't heal. So they went up this way, but I want to get around the monster. Where'd it go? I'm gonna go back up. Alright, well, they have the key. Door is locked. Actually gonna call it an episode here. We will speak with them next time and then get through the door and hopefully finally find Master Durzel. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.